are at Stratham, New Hampshire, and this is Stratham's ending, and they're going to be setting up the kill site. So, see they've positioned to take suction in the side. You got somebody in the back that's rolling out hose to use for the drill line. We got a nice pond here, so it's a cast iron dry hydrant. See, it's got male threads, so hopefully they have a double female to hook that up with. And the pond is nice and deep. Looks like it's got about a 3 or 4 foot drop off right off the bat, but don't know how long the pipe is, but the water looks pretty clear, and so there should not be a problem with vegetation. So we'll walk around back.